Yeah. You know, technically, I'm not even really supposed to be here right now. So fuck it. Might as well make the most of it.
Yeah! Feels good! Woo! Guess I'm lucky. Some of us don't get a second chance. But I ain't blowing this one. Nah, man. Shit, I feel like I can do anything now.
Catch lightning in the bottle, set fire to water, coming out the nozzle on the fire hose, fire and swatter.
Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man.
Smash an hourglass, grab the sand, take his hands and cup them, spit around to freeze the clock, take the hands of time and cup them.
Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man.
There's a storm coming that the weatherman couldn't predict. I start to bug prick, you better flee cause I get ticked. It's a wrap, I was down, when I was down I was kicked. I got off, I'm back to punch you to the ground. Your trick, it's a trap, fuck my last CD that sits in my trash. I'll be goddamn if another rapper gets in my ass. I hit the gas and I spit every rap as if it's my last. You can die in the blink of an eye, so pat your eyelashes and keep winking and blowing kisses cause you're flirting with death. I'm destroying your livelihood, I ain't just hurting your rap. I catch a flow and get going, the remorse I'm sowing they slowing for knowing there's nothing you can do about it. Zeroing on my target like a marksman, the target is you. I shut your lane down, took your spot, parked in a two. Arsenic flow, light affluence, saliva, what can you do? Go get your crew to hype you up, stand behind you like woo! That boy's hot enough to melt hell, burn Satan too. Fry his ass and put his asses back together with glue. So you can hate him, he don't blame you, frankly he would too. This game could ill afford to lose him, how about you? Now guess who?
Hey.
Here's a clue,
hey.
He came to the ball and his white Peter lost his Nike shoe. It's in your ass,
hey.
He's in your ass, he's all up in your psyche too. Now, what's his name?
Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella, Cinderella man, Cinderella man, hey, hey.
If I had a time machine, I'd be Cinderella.
Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella.
He's the shit right now. He's
Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man.
Cinderella man, Cinderella, Shady Dane came to wrap the game up in cellophane. Raised hell from hell he came, but didn't come to bore you with the Cinderella story. Nor did he come to do the same, or can't afford to be a lame-o in this day and age. And at this stage of the game, mediocrity can no longer be allowed to fly. So say bye to the old, H-I to the new, K-Sera, consider it his last hurrah. Raise them high in the sky, keep them up, time to bring the place alive. Thanks for being patient, I won't make no more mistakes. Shit, my potatoes baked, homie, the veggies on my plate can fly. My filet is smoking weed, get back at the stakes are high. Shit, I ain't even supposed to be here by the grace of God. The skin on my teeth and the hair on my nuts, I skated by. Now y'all are off the ice with ankle weights, I'd hate to lie. How fucking irritated are you? How much in your face am I? And ain't shit you can do but fear it. Proof is here in spirit and I'm a spitting image. I mirror it when I stand near it. Your pussy lyric, I couldn't hear it. Who forms pyramids and wraps circles around square lyricists? Who?
Hey.
Here's a clue.
Hey.
He came to the ball and his white Peter lost his Nike shoe. It's in your ass.
Hey.
He's in your ass. He's all up in your psyche too.
Hey.
Now, what's his name?
Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella, Cinderella man, Cinderella.
Ayo, before I start this song, man, I just wanna thank everybody for being so patient and bearing with me over these last couple of years while I figure this shit out.
Is anybody out there? It feels like I'm talking to myself. No one's even know my struggle and everything I come from. Yeah.
feels the way I feel. If there isn't, let me in, so I know that I'm not the
I went
only
away,
one.
I guess, and opened up some lanes, but there was no one who even knew I was going through growing pains. Hatred was flowing through my veins, on the verge of going insane. I almost made a song dissing Lil Wayne. It's like I was jealous of him cause of the attention he was getting. I felt horrible about myself. He was spitting and I wasn't. Anyone who was buzzing back then could have got it. Almost went at Kanye too. God, it feels like I'm going psychotic. Thank God that I didn't do it. I'd have had my ass handed to me, and I knew it, but proof isn't here to see me through it. I'm in the booth, popping another pill, trying to talk myself into it. Are you stupid? You will start dissing people for no reason, especially when you can't even write a decent punchline. Even you're lying to yourself. You're slowly dying, you're denying. Your health is declining with your self-esteem. You're crying out for help.
Everybody else, I'm back.